They're all over. Run!
Scatter, children of dust! Scatter before the might of the Tuatha! Stay away! Please help me! Please!
No time.
More mortal.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. If you hadn't come along, I've seen you before. On the slab. You were dead. It worked. By the tome, it worked. You're alive. You died. I don't know how or even where. But your body was remade in the Well of Souls, and somehow it worked. The well restored your soul to your body, and it was... We must get you to Professor Hughes right away. He'll have questions for you. Professor Formerus Hughes, the Well of Souls is his life's work. The Tuatha are coming in through the lower levels. If we hurry, we should be able to beat them to the top. Take these. They'll help keep you safe long enough to get to Hughes. Now, let's get going! He'll be in his study on the ground floor of the tower. At least, I hope he's there. And safe. Oh, my. You don't know? Perhaps the process damaged your memory. They are the Tuatha De O, the enemy of all the young races. We've never seen them this far inland. I wish I could tell you more. You showed no signs of life when we removed your new body from the wells. We just put it in the furnace room with the others. We would have never done that if we knew. Well of Souls is just ahead. You'll see. And it works. There will be plenty of time to explain later. We've got to get going. Let me get this door, and we can be on our way. Right this way. You go first. We need to get you to Professor Hugh. Move! Move! Wait! Do you hear something? We need to get you to Professor Hughes. Move! Move!